South Florida's warm waters, famous wrecks, and miles of coral reefs make the region a popular dive destination that stretches from Jupiter south to the Dry Tortugas. For decades, tourists have come from all over to experience its beauty. And in more recent years, an unassuming dive spot in Palm Beach County has also risen in popularity.
When it was rated one of the top 10 beach dives in the U.S., that just kind of made everybody go, oh, I gotta go check this out, you know? It's a nice sight.
The colors, the things we find here, I mean, it's insane. There are so many different varieties of creatures here. It's very surprising.
It's common to see like your batfish, flying gurnards. You got your yellow rays, sharp-tailed eels. You have blennies.
Nudibranchs. You have octopus, sea robins, frogfish, crabs, shrimp, urchins, starfish. I could go on for days. And a lot of these things, you might catch them mating, eating. So it's very beautiful and very unique.
A couple weeks ago, I was surfacing and a new diver came up and he said, oh my God, I saw a manatee and a seahorse. He's thrilled, he'll be back.
This is the Blue Heron Bridge in Riviera Beach, Florida. Located close to the Palm Beach Inlet, it crosses the Lake Worth Lagoon. And while thousands of people cross this bridge every year, only a few know the real treasure that lies beneath it.
Every dive at the Blue Heron Bridge will always be different. You can never expect it to be the same.
We've found all kinds of things that you just don't see elsewhere, which is just so exciting for a lot of people.